staying out of reach of the hands of Demetrius. Almost walked into a high knee. There did TJ. He got caught by Marias. Top position now for the champion. Throws a knee to the jaw. DJ's hurt. It's good night, Irene!
DJ goes down, and it's this knee. Bingo, right there. That puts the GOAT on his back.
Well, Adriano said at yesterday's press conference, while Demetrius was dominating UFC, I was dominating ONE Championship. East met West tonight.
Look at the way he has those legs triangled. Now he's going to slowly try to soften his way back up and work his way into mount.
Oh, big hammer fist strike there from Alvarez.
Well, you can see Yuri has actually turned his head here, and this was strategically a very smart thing to do by Yuri, to turn his head, because he knew that he had no defense there. Daniel Williams there.
Another one from Rod Tank. A mandible rally. Oh, the big kibosh! It's been a great third round for Minitek. And look at the respect, the integrity, the honor of these two martial arts warriors.
I do like the way Rug is circling to his right when Schmid starts coming at him, but now he's putting the hands on Swiss.
Big uppercut, right cross uppercuts again from Rug. House on fire here in the first round, and Schmid's in trouble. It's on top of the action. He may stop it soon. Schmid not defending
his position, Michael.
And it's over.
Look at this, just consistently coming forward. But look at that left high kick. Beautifully timed. He just wraps that shin around the chin of Enrico Kell. He throws one, but immediately Kyle McGuire starts to apply that pressure, but he enters inside the clinch.
Moist high clinch here from Magomed Aliyev. They're the strikes we spoke about early on. Beautiful tight clinch too.